Hello everyone, I'm Erangalini from WSO2 Stream Processor team. I'm going to give you an introduction on WSO2 Stream Processor Studio. Stream Processor Studio is a developer environment to develop stream processing applications on your local machine. Stream Processor Studio is equipped with a source view and a design view to develop Siddhi applications. You can perform simulations to debug and test the applications. Import and export Siddhi files to Studio. Access list of samples, which will help you to understand the capabilities of WSO2 SP and well as WSO2 Siddhi. Let's run the Stream Processor Studio and have a demonstration. First, I will unzip the product. Having Oracle JDK installed is a prerequisite to run the studio. Navigate to the bin directory and run editor to start studio. For Windows, run editor.bat and for Linux, run editor.sh. And it gives the link to open the studio. I'll open the editor link in the web browser. To create a new Siddhi application, click on the new button. Siddhi apps will open in source view by default. Editor supports snippets, auto-completion, and tracking syntax errors. App name and description is pre-populated with sample data. I'll define a stream. Let's check it in the design view. To switch to design view, Siddhi files needs to be saved. App name will be taken as the file name by default. You can change it if you want. Files will be saved to the workspace. Design view allows you to compose by dragging and dropping Siddhi components. I will add a sync to log the output. There are few featured samples listed in the welcome page for you to try out. You have access to more samples through More Samples link. I'll open the Receive and Count sample. All the instruction to run the sample is provided in the comment. When you run the application, you can see the logs in the console panel. Let me stop the application. You can simulate the Siddhi app with single and feed simulations. For feed simulation, you can send the data from a CSV file, from a database, or generate random data. Now I will demonstrate how to perform a single simulation. We can send the simulation either in run or debug mode. We can add some debug points and start the simulation in debug. These Siddhi files are saved in the workspace by default. If you want to save them in a different location, you can export the file. Also, you can import Siddhi files to Stream Processor Studio as well. Hope you all have a basic understanding on functionalities of Stream Processor Studio. So why don't you try it out? This screencast demonstrated Stream Processor Studio design and source view, event simulation, debug and testing, import and export files, and usage of samples. For more information, you can refer WSO2 Stream Processor documentation. Thank you.